Now it's time for our scripture reading, which is in Mark 1, and it's verses 1 through 3. Mark chapter 1, verses 1 through 3. I'm reading from the New King James Version, and it says, "The beginning of the gospel of Jesus Christ, the Son of God, as it is written in the prophets, 'Behold, I send my messenger before your face, who will prepare your way before you. The voice of one crying in the wilderness, prepare the way of the Lord, make his path straight.'"
Yeah.
Amen. May the Lord have blessed you for reading of this word.